the let's play of Mega Man and Bass. This is a blind run. I have never... Well, I've played it once for like 5 minutes. I have never gone through this game. Let's start. I heard it's amazing. I love the Mega Man series. Mega Man 2 was originally my first let's play, but I couldn't get it to run. So Mega Man and Bass is going to be first. Okay. So let's start this game. But I'm gonna play as Bass for this let's play. I'm not sure if it's the same game or not. I'm just gonna check the shortcut for a second for saving. Shift F1. Okay, let's start this game. Okay. Bass works basically the same way as Mega Man, except he's much more badass. So this is just like a normal Mega Man platformer. No big deal. But it's not like the style of the Mega Man RPGs that we're all used to today. No, it's just any normal Mega Man platformer. So wait till that fire goes out, or else you'll get hurt. Okay, make sure you get to the edge of these metal things before you start moving that. Fire thing will pop out. It is actually a pretty fun game of what I played for it. Okay, I'll tell you what part I get up to, but I've never gotten up to this, but that's what I'm supposed to do. Oh my god. No, you're not supposed to die there. And you'll start from the nearest save point again once you die. Yes, that's what happened. I never gotten the game over yet. So I'm not sure what happens if you get a game over, if there even is game overs. Oh, I hate these things. These things are in Mega Man 2. And they're so annoying. I don't get why Bass has pink power-ups. This is retarded. Bass is awesome. You shouldn't have pink power-ups. Bass is an amazing character. I don't get why he has pink power-ups. They shouldn't make him like that. He's manly. He's not female. Bass is not homosexual either. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Bass is awesome. So, wait till that fireball. Make sure you don't get hit, like I just failed at. So that's about where I got up to. Well, not really. There's a little bit more. Run, Bass, run! Run and shoot, man, run! You can't shoot while moving, that sucks. I wish you could do that, that would be so much easier. I just run through. I didn't mean to speed up like that, I don't even know how I did that. Oh, well, he hurt me. You're gonna pay, bastard. If there's any more enemies that come in this stage, you're gonna fucking pay. Said, wait for the fire. I guess that's kind of obvious. Don't let fire hit you, because then you'll get hurt. Other obvious gameplay rules. Unless you're playing as a fire type Pokemon, then fire doesn't really matter if it hit you. So let's continue. One of these spiky things. Oh, yay, a health orb. Okay, that's saved. Let me try to end this one. This is where I got up to. So let's see. I want to see what the save thing is again. I forgot. It is Shift plus F1. Okay, the game is saved. So let's continue. Ooh, water. Yeah, this is about where I got up to. So don't expect anything more. Ooh, it's moving. Oh, so this thing. Oh, I see. This thing's going up and you can't touch the spikes. Or else you die. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna watch the movie American Movie for the first time tonight, and I hope I like it. Hope to get a review on my new channel. On my review channel. I haven't been focused on Let's Plays for a while, because they're. Truthfully, I like doing Let's Plays more than reviews. So far, I'm doing pretty good. Yeah, we avoided spikes. Good thing I saved.